There we go. YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Sama here. Welcome back to some more Valheim with me and Tarthalus.
Hi guys.
And there's the house in all of its glory. Except Tarth wants to move.
Not specifically move. I want to expand.
You want to expand?
I need you to get me some things.
Like what?
I need 4 leather scraps.
You know how much of a pain in the butt it is to try to find boars?
Okay. Let's also come over here.
What?
Let's explore this dungeon.
Yeah, that's the troll cave, remember?
Yes, we need to find some things, remember?
Okay, as long as we don't die. Oh gosh! Nope. That almost killed me.
Okay, if we will go in there, we need 3 things. Fire arrows.
Remember, there's regular
get
dungeons.
Get your big shield.
There's regular dungeons I found to the, was it southeast?
On the map. Where we live. Of the starting area.
No. I have 2 dungeon marks to the southeast over where I died from the skeletons. Last episode.
No point.
Do you want to go there?
Yeah. Just let me... Help me and pick up this... pick this wood and put it into the chest.
Okay, ready to head out?
Yeah, I'm just checking what I need for fire arrows.
Yeah, was not expecting that troll as soon as we went into the entrance. We need way better armor if we're going to try to take on trolls, because... Yeah, it took a big chunk of my health.
What is that?
Stag breaker.
Yeah.
2 leather scraps, 5 deer trophies, and 20 core wood.
Okay, if we wanna make some fire arrows, I will need lots of feathers.
Which is probably back at the starting home. And that'd be a bit of a run, because you have to go around this stupid lake. Shall we head to the dungeon?
Sure, I was just making a stack of wood. I'm gonna carry some wood and some resin so I can make
torches
in the way. Yeah, because you can see you have seen how good I am with smacking people with those things.
Yeah. What's this over here? Oh, it's eye. Gray dwarfs. Eye. Which we got plenty
of. Oh no, I mean a...
Huh? What's up, Tarth?
I'm under attack.
Really?
Yeah. And I'm beating them.
Some boars.
So here is a really good spot. Well, hold on.
Oh, there's some necks.
And this is the spot I actually was thinking to expand to.
To move to.
Yeah, look. It's open. You got a river next to where we can find food.
Yeah, and when boars spawn.
Yeah.
Over this way, Tarth. You coming?
Oh, I found the boar, hold on.
Skeletons. Yeah, there's the dungeon. Hopefully it won't be too hard.
Recommendation before we go place into it.
Yeah.
Torch enough hand in the case.
One, so it's the last one. Yeah. Nope, this one's a bust.
Hold on.
What do you think?
Yeah. I thought, but no.
Okay, well, time to head to the other one. This one was a bust. Okay. Which the other one's this way?
Carrot seeds. Carrot seeds!
Huh?
Seeds for carrots.
Ah.
Well, that's weird because carrots don't grow, don't make seeds. I should later on make me my own shield, just in case.
Yeah, and careful, it might be skeletons.
Or a troll! I swear, I have never jumped so high in my life entering a dungeon.
No skeletons.
Yeah. You gotta admit, oh, this is not a, it's not a dungeon, this is a burial chamber. Let me make another torch. I found it! I found it! I found it! I found it!
The item.
I can make it now, I'm a smelter.
You know we had two of those back at home, right?
The smelters? The smelting core?
Yeah.
No, we didn't.
Yeah, they're in the chest.
Well, you never told me.
I told you, like, way early on that we got them, and you didn't say anything.
I didn't hear you. Hold on, this. Hold on.
You think that's...
Okay, I thought it was a breakable wall, because...
Okay.
I've seen some...
Oh, scaly butts, careful.
You go in first. My god, my family is annoying.
Yeah, and it's really annoying while recording. Oh, here's another smelting core.
Rabbit.
Yeah, I'm about to die.
Yeah, I'm using my phone.
There we go, that's one. There's the other one. Okay. Ooh, chest. Ruby, feathers, a couple arrows, and an amber. Oh, there's a way down. Oh, no. That's new.
There's nothing there.
There's nothing? Except for the yellow mushroom. Mushroom.
And we got what we needed. Now we leave. We leave. Oh, fuck.
Well, we got a couple things.
Yeah.
Okay, now what?
We go home.
Which we're... Need to point a little bit more north. Okay, now we're heading home. Where are you going?
Back where we came from.
You're not going the way towards home. And one nice thing, Tarth.
Yeah?
I already got my air conditioner set up.
Good.
For the summer. So I wanted to get it done with, that way it's ready, even though it's going to be cooling down the next 10 days, but I just wanted to make sure that it was ready to go.
Hold on, let me mark this on my map.
Copper deposit.
Copper.
I swear, do I need a... Oh, here's another copper, I think. No, it's not.
That's some.
Here's a copper right here.
This is copper. Yeah. Hold on.
Oh, hey. A gray dwarf. Oh, not dead. There, now he's dead. Almost home. So you're gonna make a smeltery?
Yep.
Nice. And there's the house. We're home. We made it. Home sweet home.
Can you do me a favor? Can you grab resin and start to fuel the torches?
We have a crap ton of resin. Oh, the torch is standing. Yeah, I can.
Hold on, I gotta make this thing right.
One nice thing about living here is a lot of gray dwarfs.
Yeah. Okay, we need five.
I don't have any on me.
I have only two.
Am I gonna have to run all the way home?
Yeah. And you mean
all the way to the starting area?
I can. I could go. You could stay here and farm materials.
Yeah, it's not so much fun. I'd rather go all the way there. Okay, all the torches are full.
So you wanna go with me on the boat that is slow as fuck, as hell?
I'd probably be a lot faster running there.
You realize that there is a sea between us, right? Between the two places. I think this is an island.
You wanna come sleep?
Yeah.
That way we can make it daytime. I'll sleep in just a second, waiting for the food to get done cooking. And then I'll lay down. There we go. Sleepy, sleepy, sleepy. Z. Many zines.
I see what is deep there.
Good to know again.
That's real. I'll go. Try to get us some more.
Okay, I'll go explore some more.
I gotta go to sleep.
Which way do I need to head? Well, that's right, there's a mountain right here, so I'll head north.
If you have a pickaxe, which I think I gave you one.
Yeah, I have one.
And you could start trying to get copper and tin as well.
I could. Yeah, I don't think we're ready for the troll cave yet, because since we went in, he did a lot of damage to me. So I think I was at 90 health, and then all of a sudden I was at 36. I'd have to recheck. Mountain! I have discovered a mountain. You are freezing. Oh gosh, that hurts. That hurts.
Yeah, they were from the mountains. We don't have a winter clothes yet.
Yeah. That hurt. Hey man, that hurt. Yeah, it's called an ass kicking. You know what movie that's from?
Trying to remember.
Transformers. Number 2, the twins. The twin Autobots.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, look, a boar. Hello there, Mr. Boar. And he's dead. I got raw meat and leather scraps. Good.
I come close to the pier.
The first one you made?
The second one. No, the first one, yeah.
Gosh, I only takes me 3 hits to kill the gray dwarfs.
Yeah, you have a knife.
Yeah. Oh, skeletons. So I found another dungeon.
Explore it.
By myself? There's quite a few skeletons standing outside of it. Well, if I could just take one at a time, then I can easily take them out. I don't want a stupid skeleton trophy.
So I think that at home we got enough deer heads to make the trophy.
Oh great, both of them are coming after me. There. Whew, that was hard. So you said I should go in the dungeon?
Yeah.
The burial chambers, whatever. Okay, well, I'll do my best. I'll start on the right. That's a dead end. That's a dead end. Oh, there's the smelting core.
Good.
I got one tarth.
That means we only need one two more. We need 5 in total.
No, we need 2 more. Okay, well that's it.
And if I later we want what's the name of this a charcoal kill, we need another 5.
Skeletal remains. Bones. How many bones do I got? I got 7. It's quite the size of a little burial. Oh, another smeltering ore.
Yeah, and it's more and more.
One. Oh, hello, skilly butts. Oh my gosh, there's a lot of them.
Run.
Yeah, nope. I'm out of here. Yeah, there was like 4 or 5 of them in one room. No, thank you. I'm not that suicidal. If I had a better sword or a better weapon, then yeah. Then I'd probably have better chances. I'll stay away from the mountain, because that way I don't get frozen. And become a human-sicle. Okay, well, viewers, I'm gonna end the video here. I hope you guys enjoy it. Don't forget to comment, like the video, and subscribe. And we'll talk to you guys next time. So, see ya!
See ya, guys.